A major gas line pipeline that supplies fuel to Green Bay is shut down tonight after it burst northwest of Milwaukee.
12 News first reported the story at 5 o'clock, a new at 10. 12 News' Terry Sater is live in Washington County tonight, where some families are out of their homes.
The site of the pipeline break is several hundred feet behind me, back up the hill there where you see those lights on. Crews will be out here working overnight, and we talked to one of the families who evacuated their home.
These recovery workers are on the spot where a gasoline pipeline broke underground. Video from News Chopper 12 gives you a better look at the area just south of Jackson in Washington County. Gas leaked onto Sweet Dreams Farm, owned by John Fenton.
You know, my wife is concerned, like she told you, to have the grandkids come go in the pool. They were concerned to come back with them today because of the fumes in the air. It's polluted.
Fenton is upset his slice of heaven on earth, a beautiful farm founded in the mid-1800s, is now a major cleanup site, with federal and state regulators on scene. Technicians visited nearby homes Thursday night testing well water.
You know, it's the long-term effects that you think about that really make you, be concerned.
Even the air is being monitored and tested with special instruments. Pat Hodgins represents Buckeye Partners, which runs the line for West Shore Pipeline.
We will work to put a repair plan in place, and it'll get approved by all the agencies involved and put it back into service.
Right now, the major pipeline that runs from Chicago to Green Bay is shut down. It normally delivers 70,000 barrels a day of gasoline and other fuels to northern Wisconsin. Specially trained crews are working around the clock to find and remove gasoline-soaked soil.
As far as the pipe itself, you know, as part of the industry, we test the pipe, do integrity management testings, and with inline tools.
That's the question I asked them, and actually they said there would be no problems. But I'm sure they would have told me the same thing a week ago, there'd be no problems with it bursting on my property.
A representative for the pipeline company tells me the good news is tonight their initial tests on the well water show no contamination. These crews will be out here working like this through the weekend. The testing on the wells will continue for much longer. Live in Washington County, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.